Moving on to another topic that we have real quick. Carson Wentz, no secret at this point that he wants to be traded. He wants out of Philadelphia. The Eagles front office at first said, no, we don't want to trade Carson Wentz. We love Carson Wentz. We don't understand why you would put Jalen Hurts in as a starter. Really? You want to understand that? I don't know, but that's what they said. They want to keep Carson Wentz, and part of that might have been the reason why Doug Peterson was fired for wanting to keep Jalen Hurts as a starting quarterback. But at this point, it's more than likely going to happen that Carson Wentz is going to be traded to another NFL franchise. The question is, which would be the best fit for Carson Wentz? Look at every quarterback-needy team that's in dire need of a quarterback. The Carolina Panthers, they're not in need, but if you inquired about Matthew Stafford and you're willing to trade away Teddy Bridgewater, yeah, you're looking to move on and probably ask about another quarterback. Could be Carson Wentz. The Houston Texans, they're not sure about Deshaun Watson and that whole scenario, and Deshaun Watson is not sure about the Houston Texans. So if they decide to move on with Deshaun Watson, Carson Wentz could be in the talks of becoming a Houston Texan. The New England Patriots are in need of a quarterback. It's not going to come back, or Cam Newton is not going to be coming back to New England. The Denver Broncos, John Elway is not sold on Drew Lock. He's inquired about other quarterbacks to be traded, so Carson Wentz is also in the conversation. The Washington football team, also in need of a quarterback as well. But two teams have come out in as the front runners and the favorites to land Carson Wentz, and that is the Indianapolis Colts and the Chicago Bears. Which one of those two teams will Carson Wentz go to, and which one would be the best fit? For the Colts, the best spot would be the Indianapolis Colts for Carson Wentz. I mean, head coach of the Indianapolis Colts, Frank Reich, was the offensive coordinator for Carson Wentz during his MVP campaign in 2017. So given that and how Wentz wants to get reconnected with Frank Reich, could have the same amount of success. Not only that, but they have a very established team and respectable team on top of that as well. That offensive line is good. That run game is good. Jonathan Taylor is going to be back. Marlon Mack isn't, but you got Taylor as a three-down back. You've got Nyheim Hines as a change of pace, pass receiving back as well. And that defense is one of the best defenses in the NFL currently. The Indianapolis Colts, also a good fan base on top of that as well. Philly fans, they're rough. It's hard. It's hard being a Philadelphia Eagles player and not succeeding. So Carson Wentz has felt that. He's felt the wrath of the Eagles fans, not wanting them anymore. And he's willing to move on and go to a place with more tame fans like the Indianapolis Colts in a good sports town. For the Chicago Bears, would this be a good fit for Carson Wentz? First off, there's been rumors out there that the Eagles are willing to trade Carson Wentz to the Bears in exchange for Nick Foles and some other draft picks that the Bears would be willing to give up. That would be wild. Nick Foles would go back. Carson Wentz, according to the rumors, did not want to have Nick Foles there as a backup because you never know. You never know what's going to happen. You never know if he's going to get hurt, Foles is going to come in, or Wentz is even going to lose his starting job to Nick Foles. And that would be frustrating on Wentz's part as well. So those are just rumors, but they haven't come out and said that is 100% true just yet. So let's just say what it is. It's just rumors for now. But he would get to be with an offensive-minded coach in Matt Nagy, have somewhat of a run game with David Montgomery. But the thing is, the Chicago Bears fans, they're just as rowdy and just as wild and just as committed to their team as the Philadelphia Eagles fans are to their team. So I don't think Carson Wentz would want to go to a team like the Chicago Bears with fans in the same environment as the Philadelphia Eagles. I understand it's not really up to him, but if he had some sort of say, I don't think he would want to go to the Bears. So the Colts would make the best sense. And if Carson Wentz were to land with the Colts, would the Colts be a better team? And my answer, I think yes. I think Carson Wentz would do a better job and be more productive than Phillip Rivers, who was not that bad at all for the Indianapolis Colts. But I think that Wentz brings a little bit different level of athleticism, different level of youth to this team. And I think he would be reconnected with his, like I said, former offensive coordinator when he was an MVP candidate in 2017. And I think that would be huge for Carson Wentz. So I feel like the Colts are the best spot. Is it going to happen? I don't know. Could be happening in the next few days. Could be already happening by the time you guys are watching this podcast. But leave your comments down below if it hasn't already happened yet. Who do you feel like would trade for Carson Wentz, and who do you feel like would be the best spot for Wentz moving forward?